What's up? Thanks, Landon. Today we're gonna play a game of true and false with Kristen and Olivia. Now let's get started. True or false, Ms. Ferguson has a twin sister that works on campus.
True.
True.
All right, it's true. True or false, Ms. Summy was homecoming queen in high school.
False.
And it's false. She was runner-up.
She should have been queen.
True or false, Coach Leppard has 7 high school state championship titles.
Many more to come.
It's true. Don't doubt Coach Leppard. Daddy Leppard, man. True or false, Ms. Hargett plays soccer at UNC Chapel Hill. It's false. She played at Montreat College. No, it's girl. True or false, Mr. Burnett has 6 dunks in his senior year in basketball at Sun Valley. True. That old man had a bounce, girl. True or false, Mr. Vandegrift arrested on average 10 people a month when working as a Charlotte police officer.
True.
It's false. On average, he had 30 arrests a month. I'm never getting it, bro. True or false, Ms. Flo has been held at gunpoint twice by the same guy.
True.
True.
It's true. She didn't keep a piece on her. True or false, Mr. Ashlight totaled 3 cars in a month.
That's ridiculous. No.
That man reckless.
True.
It's false. It was only 2.
I stole that.
True or false, Ms. Cranford was on a cruise ship that crashed into another ship and got surrounded by Cuban gunships.
False.
False.
It's true.
What? What in the world?
I am the captain now. Let's go to this one. True or false, Ms. Grassy was the shortest person at her wedding.
She's little. I don't think she got small.
Yeah.
True.
It was false. It was a 9th grade boy who was a little bit shorter. She's still like 4'5", honestly. But that concludes our game of true and false. Now back to the desk.